Hey everyone, welcome to episode 2 of Living Single Sims 3 Style, Sims 3 Living Single. I can't remember what it was. I said it. It's the Sims 3 Living Single, I think. We got a lot to talk about before we even get Whitney started on her day, okay? I have to go to work soon on the game, so I need to speak quickly. Okay, so I wish I was recording last night because a whole bunch of things went on that was recording. What is it? Recording worthy. Anyway, y'all, Lord. Okay, so I mentioned in the last episode that Whitney had met a guy at the park. His name was Marty, and things were hitting on pretty well. Whitney decided she wanted to go on a date. Invite him over. I didn't know him that well to actually go out on a date with him somewhere, so I had to invite him over. So we invited him over, and things hit off great. We had our date, we sat and watched TV, ate spaghetti together. I mean, we just had a good old time. Now, mind you, my good friend, future actor John, was witnessing this. He was watching me play through Skype streaming, and so he's seeing this go on, and we were just excited because the whole date was going great. Whitney was just in a great mood. She was in a great mood, and she, Marty was making her feel all right. Marty and her just had so much in common. It was just a great first date, right? Break up the next day, decided, why don't we spend a day out on the beach? I'm off today. Let me go and spend a day out on the beach, right, with Marty. Met Marty on the beach. Oh, we had a good time. Had drinks. Well, Whitney tried to have a drink, but he went off somewhere. He had his drink before I could. So anyway, walked with each other, held hands, said, sweet nothings in our ear, only to find out. Well, actually, let me just tell you what happened. So while we're doing this, okay, a girl walks up and she just starts booing, just booing and just dissing both of us. Really dissing me. She was directing it to me, but she was booing at Whit and all this kind of thing, only to find out that the man is married. Marty is married. Me and future actor John are thinking that the girl that was booing at us, I gotta go to work, that the girl that was booing at us was indeed his wife. And it made things just I couldn't. We were having so much in common. We were having so much fun. I cannot believe that that man is married. Now, I'm just gonna let Whitney be completely oblivious to this, or better yet, she's me, so she knows, and we just don't roll like that. We're not gonna roll around in town with married men. That's just not gonna happen. So we're gonna leave. I gotta put these walls down 'cause I can't see a darn thing. We're just gonna leave Marty alone. And so in this series, I've already got Whitney focused on her career. We're not gonna focus on her career right now. I mean, that's part of it, but we're not gonna focus on that. We are going to focus on Whitney's love life. And the one thing I will say I like about The Sims 3 is that they force you to take time getting to know these people. It's not like you can talk like you could in the first in this first
Denar,
Sims.
Chubby
And
pizza.
Jamon.
I like to think I
Right.
put the volume down because I know this the volume here.
Hello.
Ooh, let me back out. Was overpowering me last episode. But anyway, we'll turn the voices down. But we're going to focus on her love life. I mean, in The Sims 1, you could talk and talk and talk to somebody and become married within about 15 minutes. Where is my thing? Oh, yes. In about 15 minutes. Sims 2, it took a little bit more time, but you could still get, married fairly quickly. But on The Sims 3, you have to take your time a little bit. And I do like that. I can appreciate that. Let's see. It's cooking. So that's what was happening between me and Marty, but now it's got to stop because the man is married. I mean, he's a low-down, dirty dog. So I can't roll with that, especially with people in The Sims 3 that can talk about you. So I don't want people around town knowing that I'm running around with a married man. You know what I mean? That just ruined my reputation, and I care too much about my reputation. I'm working on my career and culinary, and I just don't need that. So I'm gonna have Whitney work hard for a little bit. Let me fast forward this. Oh, wow, I didn't think I was like, why is my movement so slow? business as usual. I think I'm gonna suck up to the boss for a little bit. Just for a little while. I like to switch every so often. Meet with co-workers. Take it easy for a little while, get the stress off of me. And then so the goal for this episode is that we're going to go to the fall festival, and I gotta go to the library too. I don't have. Why didn't she eat at work? We're at home. We're gonna go to the fall festival and see if we can find anybody there. You know what I mean? Because that's where we met Marty. Hopefully Marty won't be there. Now, Marty has been calling. He has been sending me gifts. He did send me that little potted plant right here. Let's see if I can zoom in on it. Oh, and thank you to one of my subscribers who told me how to hold down the right mouse button to easily move the camera. So, thank you for that. But he sent me this, and he's been calling. And I'm like, oh, my gosh, dude. I don't know how to let you know that we are done, fool. Because you should have told me you were married before I even, basically, before I even. I'm not off until, until 3 days from now, or 4 days, or 3 days from now. So we're going to have to work a little bit before I get off and go to the fall festival, because I want to go during the day. It seems like more Sims are out and about during the day. So that's what we're going to do. Fast forward the time here. I'm trying to get my camera to where I can. Oop, whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. Fast forward. But that's what we're going to do. We're just going to focus on her love life. Whitney has to get married. I haven't been married in The Sims in a long time. To say spooky day is just a couple of days away. Starting tomorrow, children and teens can visit their neighbors and begin trick-or-treating. I don't have a costume. Can I go buy a costume? So I got a promotion. I got a lot of stuff. So I guess we're gonna have to find a costume now. Spooky day is in 2 days. Wait a minute. That's Wednesday. Okay, cool. All right, we can do that. Oh, it's storming and raining. Woo! That is ridiculous. See, that's what happens with The Sims right now. I'm glad that you could talk a little bit and they sleep just a little bit faster. You know what I mean? Have some breakfast. We'll have a fruit parfait this morning. Why is she thinking about baby bottles? Whitney, no, we're not going to have any children. At least not right now. To be quite honest, I don't want kids at all in real life, but I don't know if I'm going to let Whit have children in this series. Ooh, that looks nasty. Make a fruit parfait. Is that how you do it? Yeah, clean that up first, and then wait. Where'd it go? Oh my gosh. Where did her bowl go? Oh my gosh! I didn't even see that. I thought it went into the trash compactor right there. Thanks, gave me to death. You know. Me and Future Jackie John were talking. We were like, you know what? Let me stay in the house, because that, I guess when you zoom out, the rain. The rain just is so loud. Still getting used to the right click. I was told in the comments that you can download edited cameras that somebody made to do exactly what I want with the smooth, you know, scrolling and stuff like that. So I may have to look into that and try to get that in there so I won't have to hold the right key down. But for right now, it's sufficing. For right now, it's doing what I want it to do. Dang it all. I do have to go to the library, so let me pause this. Let Whitney take a bath, too. In her shower. Let me back out. And I need to get things on cooking because I've bought nothing but recipes. And I was under the assumption that they can bring up your cooking skill, but probably not by a lot. And I've read 2 books already, and you would think I would have had 2 cooking skills by now. But I do not. I may have to check the bookstore and see if they got anything. Just let me see. I'm going to fast forward. Get that off of it. And let's see what they have. Cause she needs to look that up. I got an umbrella. We need to get it. Okay, good. At first, I thought I had to tell her to get an umbrella out all the time. And thank you to whoever it was that told me about the umbrella. About having to buy one from the buy mode. So she does have it. That she can pull out on her own and me not have to tell her to get it out all the time. Alright, so here we go. Let's see. What are you doing? Wait until you walk inside. I don't know why they have them do that all the time. Let's see what they have as far as cooking is concerned. I have all of these. All the first parts. I got that. They get expensive as it goes down. This is ridiculous. That ambrosia there, I'm never going to learn that because $12,000? I wouldn't spend $12,000. Excuse me. Woof. On a book. Darn it. Got my hurt. Sorry, guys. I had breakfast. Had some good old home-cooked breakfast. I think I'm just going to get the cheese tofu steak. Call it a day. Let me pause, and I hope that rain is not so loud, because if it is, maybe I need to bring this down. Maybe it's part of the ambient sounds. I'm not particularly sure. We'll find out. But let me find, the library is down the street. I know it is. Right there. So let's just go to the library. And see what they have at the library. Because I went to the library last time. They didn't have nothing on cooking. But I need to get my cooking skills up. I need 2 notches. What can I really say? Are we there yet? What's all this greenery? In the library here? Let me X this out. Alright, let's see what they have up in here. Would there be something on these? Fixing the friend problem. Ooh. Yummy and delicious. That's what I need. These are the cooking books I needed right here. Wait, I don't know what you grabbed, but you better put it back. How dare she put it right there? To leave it for somebody else to get. Just follow her. I can't see nothing behind these bookcases. And we'll just fast forward it from here. But she needs to read that. And we'll just spend the day at the library until it's time for me to go to work. Because the job is right down the road from the library. So we're not far. Ooh. So we'll just fast forward and sit here and read. While she reads, we'll just look around the library, see who all came in. Who in the world is that? Is that a beard? Oh, that's a woman. From a distance, it like a guy with a cap on and a beard. That's what it looked like. Oh, my bad. Why are all the women out? Why are these full of women today? Oh, I'm sorry. There's one dude. What's his name? Oh, Styles. I met Styles. Oh, God. I'm late for work. If fact, I am late for work. OMG, I've never been late for work before. Can we check out that book? We can't check out a book? That's so stupid.
Triple down.
Go, Whitney, go. We don't have time to be standing there for you to be laughing in one spot. Run, girl, run. Wait a minute. Which direction are we at? Where are we? We are... Where is it? Oh, it's right there. I still don't like to be late for work, though. Gosh. Which means I'm not going to get paid much today. I know. You guys are probably wondering, why didn't I just click on her and just let her take me over there? I was in deep train of thought. The word about how we're being late for work. Okay, so... Practice cooking there. So I can get a skill point up there. It says something about the benefits of that. You'll never impress if you don't push through. Practicing is the best way to prove your cooking skills. So we're just practicing for the first part. We're hard a little bit for being late. Which means her stress levels are gonna come. There we go. Suck up to the boss. So I got $10 extra. Great. Because I was making $92 an hour. So now that's 10 extras. So what is that? That's a lot more money. Let's see. Jared Furio is a fellow chef. Would like to discuss cooking with you to see if there are some tips that can be gleaned from your culinary cranium. Meet up with Jared Furio to socialize and share cooking tips. And you might walk away with a few cooking tips and a relationship boost. All right, we can do that. I don't know who Frio is, but oh, I can do that now. I don't have a lot of energy, but is that who that is? No, it's Molly. She keeps calling me too. I don't know what her problem is. She keeps calling me. Okay, Whitney, share your tips with. Now, who is he? I've been trying. Is that Jared? Wait, Jared, come on. Is he going home first? Okay, oh, we can do it right here? Now, I thought he was kind of cute, but I think I maybe... Wait a minute. I may be jumping ship here. Maybe he's not that kind of cute.
But Bono could, too.
Nah, it's the beard. We're not going to mess with Jared. Thank you, Jared. I'm glad you like my cooking tips. I'm going home now. Who is this pickup truck? Whitney, I told you about walking in front of cars. You remember what happened last time in another life when you did that? You almost didn't have this life. Whew. Where am I? She got me so flustered about that whole thing, I can't even remember what I was doing. I couldn't even remember how to click on her just so I can watch her. Her stress is high. I think we need to, on the day of the festival, we're going to go to the spa, I think. Yeah, I think we're going to go to the spa and relax. Right now we're going to bed because I would love for her to watch TV, but she just don't even have the energy to stand up. Fast forward, we'll just wait it out. She's gone to bed. That rain, will it ever stop? Will it ever go away? I love the sounds of rain, but not when it's this minigame. I even cut the sounds off of the rain in Minecraft, so I just, oof. It can be overwhelming. Now, what is this? She has a lifetime wish. What is this? Grow ingredients for grilled salmon. Oh, we'll just wait on that. We don't even have a gardening plot anywhere. How to grow it anyway, but I have to figure that out. That'll be something we'll have to research in the future, because she wants to do a lot of growing for some reason. And we did take some gardening classes. You all didn't see that, but we did take some gardening classes, so I think that's what we may try to do. I mean, I got some ground back here. I can use that, can't I? Use some here on the side and have a nice little garden. We'll have to figure that part out. But Whitney really wants to grow stuff, so we'll have to get her set up. Her sleep is done, so she's full. Have to take a nice shower. Actually, we'll have to take a bath. Maybe that'll help bring down her stress levels. And then she'll have breakfast. We'll have waffles again. There's got to be somewhere I can learn how to make different kind of breakfast, more regular, because I'm sick of waffles. Ready yet, we can just go to the grocery store. I think that's what we'll do and get more ingredients. And I guess the more ingredients you have in the fridge, the more different kind of breakfast you can have. And I know at one point we were able to make apple pancakes. So we'll have to go on a grocery store run. We'll do that after she eats her waffles. Ugh! This is dirty. I'm gonna get used to this right click if it's the last thing I do. Let's go through that. I'm gonna eat her waffles. But this rain is ridiculous. And our bills are getting higher. They were $62 for right now, and now they're like, I just saw it was $102. Let's go through her eating. Let her clean that countertop. Good. Pay them stupid bills. And while she's doing that, we'll go ahead and back out and go to the grocery store. Click on that. Where is that? Go to the supermarket. Good. Bills are paid. If only bills were that much, I think we'd all be better off. You know what I mean? Thank you, taxi. Just follow the taxi. I love how that rain is on that ocean. You can see it. That is ridiculous. Let me adjust my mic, y'all. Hold on 1 second. I'm trying to do that before I record so you all won't hear it. Because it can sound really unprofessional, but I think I'm good now. Who's that? Dustin I don't want to mess with Dustin because that fool is nasty. He was at the beach when me and Marty were together and he cracked one off. Nasty fool. Oh, let's see. What is this? Meat and cheese. Alright, let's get a couple of pieces of tofu. Well, let's get 3 tofu. And get some cheese. We'll get 2 of those. Ooh, not 3, 2. Get some eggs. Those eggs are expensive. I don't understand. These must be grade A, you know, imported from another country, from Italy, eggs, because $11 egg. I think I want 2 of those. Let's see, let's get a patty so maybe we can have burgers. One night. 2 of those. Let's see, steak. I don't mind having some steak one night. 2 of steak. Alright, let's get some produce. I will get 1 apple. 2 onions. Where's the onion at? Two potatoes. Bell pepper. And garlic. I think that's all. What's this home? Birthday cake! I turned aging off because I saw how she aged, how she looked, and I did not like how that's, I did not like it. I cut that off. But if it tells me that she's going to have a birthday, I'll come by and get her some birthday cake. So there's nothing else I want to get. What's this bubble bath? $100 bubble bath? I might get that one day. All right, we're going home. Put that stuff in the fridge before it spoils. We hurry up because we got to come back up here to go to work. What is this? I'm soaked. She wouldn't be soaked if she used that umbrella like somebody with some sense. She'd be all right. She wouldn't be soaked. All right, let's get her into the house. And get this stuff in there. Oh, wait. There we go. Pull from the edge when you have more of the same item. It gets it in the fridge faster. Learned that from Future Actor John. Appreciate it. Because he was getting frustrated that I was doing it one by one with things that were multiple. Okay. There. Fridge is done. Whitney's watching TV. Let's see here. She's still in those wet clothes. At least she's being entertained. But we've got to get that cooking skill up. I want to go back to the library. I hate those books are not in my inventory. I'm going to read that.
Ooh.
Cut the TV off, Missy. Ooh, we got to get those up. Move objects on. That's the only cheat I'm going to use. You know I have to have move objects on. Where is it? I just did that. Wait, what? It can't be sold. If that ain't the finest... I don't care if it can't be sold, but can it be deleted? That's what I want to know. I could do this, though. Should be able to put it in there, right? Probably not in buy mode. I can't pick it up? So stupid. Fine. Well, we just wait till we get home. Just forget it. Wait till we get home. We got time right now to read this. We're almost there. Almost there. Almost there. We do it. All right, we need to go to work. I'm glad we're off tomorrow. Look at that. I'm glad we're off. And we'll just practice our cooking at work. Come on, Whitney. Looking like an old woman. And I'm changing the color of your outfit because I look like an old woman. I don't have to ride that raggedy car no more. Look at that. That's a bad ride. Wait. Oh, that's right. I told her to go to work before waiting for this car to show up. We'll ride in it next time. Or did we ride in it on the way home? I can't remember no more. I guess I had to wait. Because I do want to ride in town styling and profiling. And that bad ride. Yeah. Woman, I know you didn't try to run into me. Look, it's not my... Look, I got here first. I'm getting wet because of you. Oh, it's you, Molly. Why can't Whitney go to work? I'm being late for work because of y'all. Get out of the way. Jerry. Molly. Let's see. Practice cooking. I'm just inches away from a promotion. Just one more notch. Find the cuisine. Let's see. Your rivals in the restaurant business are really doing well, and it isn't sitting well with the chef. You've been tasked to eat at one of the other restaurants in town, then return your work, then return to work and report your findings. Watch your back. Okay, the objective is to dine at another restaurant alone or with a guest and return to work to earn a job performance increase. Well, why don't we just do that? That seems to be fun. Eat alone at Hogan's Deep Fried Downer Diner. Okay, we can do that. If I don't get fed here, I'll eat there. Okay, I am riding in that car home. Let's see. Let me back out. Hogan's Diner is, I remember where it is. It is right there. Let's see. Eat here. I can transfer my job here? I don't want to eat no diner. All right, let me eat here alone. I want to get into my good clothes. What's wrong with my umbrella? What's wrong with my umbrella? That raggedy. See, you can tell that's a Kmart brand umbrella. We won't be buying from there anymore. Give me another umbrella. Raggedy piece of crap. Ah! I should have moved. Let's keep up with Whitney. All right, where's the, is this the diner? Look, I know my umbrella's raggedy. You don't have to come and tell me that. Just get out my way so I can get in there and get something to eat. I'm about to starve. About to pew starve. Look at that. I'm gonna have to get her a whole nother thing. Look at that. Oof. Oof. Who walks around with a raggedy umbrella? I have to say, this is a nice place. But where I work at is better. Ooh. Okay, we'll just fast forward through this. Sounds like somebody was getting sick. Did you all hear that? Okay, so I ate at the restaurant. Is my job still open? Or I have to wait until tomorrow. Okay, I have to wait 2 days. Dang! Who is this? Whitney, did you go off and find a boy by yourself? Lady, for some reason, Whitney seems to be compelled to talk to... Oh, not anymore. Who is this? Who was that fool? Who was that? Pause. Michael Batchelor. Let's zoom in on his face, see if he's worth it. Well, he's not as hot as Marty was, but I suppose I'll just introduce myself, cause Marty was hot.
Norb Derb.
Whitney, I'm sick of you. Catherine, or Caitlin, or whatever your name is. Look at me, my clothes is wet.
What do I do?
Meepson.
What? Okay, well, honey, you know what we have in common right now? Bed. Good night.